Another one. Another one.
Welcome back to my channel. This is Lady T. Simmons here with my girl April Woods. So this is going to be episode 2. The first episode was a little kind of long because my game crashed too many times, so I'm going to have to re-edit that one. But let's get into this gameplay to see what my girl's doing. Right now, it says that she's uncomfortable. But when I loaded into my game, this was what was next to her. I knew what that was, but okay, did you, boo? Come on, all these notifications. And I also want to give a special shout out to all my new subscribers. Thank you. Welcome to the family. Okay, so as you're doing, so she is a little high and overwhelmed. So right now she got about 3,925. So let's try to get her a little shock or something so she can stop all the spinning. Because she's a little too much for me. But I can dig it though. Because this heat out here in Georgia, it's a lot. Okay, we're going to see if we can just get her a little box. Because we don't want to do too much. She ain't got a lot of money. She got enough. But we're going to do a little something, something. Good night. Hopefully that only looks straight, but it's for now. Okay, let's see what else can we do. We don't want to do too much. She definitely need a bed. Not gonna be one of those fancy smashy beds, but we gonna see. We want something where she can have a good sleep on. Okay, that's a single bed, but that's the what, the mattress? Oh, that's a tall bed. Okay, I'll just spin this towel off. I cannot see. That's $11. Wait a minute, and that's energy 10. Do we want to go with the cheap bed? Let's see. We don't. Oh gosh, no, this nonsense. I gotta find out why it be doing it. That'd be too much. What can we get you? Can we get this without it disappearing? Yes. Thank you. Is it? Okay, it's there. I guess I could show it like that. Because you got 2144 left. Good night. Too picky. Okay. Oh, I'm getting my money back. You don't want to disappear, Leskin. You know what, we're just gonna give you a gray one and hopefully it stays. Yes, it does, so we're gonna just move it up a little bit. Not trying to do too much. Where's the pills? You know what, you're about to be laying in this bed without a pillow. Oh my goodness. In the what in the world did I just do? Hoo cha. I don't know which way did I go. Oh, this right here. All that just spill on his bag. Okay, you about to be seriously without pills. Okay, I can't, they're not allowing me to drop them. I don't know what's wrong with them, but I just don't have the time or the patience to try to figure it out. Why? Let's try this one. Oh, that's the blanket. Are you serious, this one pillow? Oh my goodness. Oh! You know what? I'm done. Because these pillows are not, they're not doing what they're supposed to do. Okay, can we get a light, please? Where's my favorite light at? Is this it? Yes, it is. And hopefully it's a small one. Yes, ma'am. Why does it look like there's no mattress there? Is it me up on my tripping? Oh my goodness. That don't look like it's a mattress there at all. Cause it's not good night assistant paper. Oh child. About to have my girl in on the floor. She know like I know. She be at. Okay, you have to get an air bed, cause I'm really running out of patience with this nonsense right here. Oh my goodness, where are the? Okay. Oh, she ain't got enough of that. Oh my God, that is $2,800. And that's just energy 10. I don't care if it was 55. Anywhere in the world, I'm paying $2,800 for that. There ain't even no bed frame, no nothing with that. Y'all crazy. I'm sorry. Cannot be me. Cause you're on the verge of getting an air bed to go with that. I just don't want her to be on the floor. Oh well, she got it. And plus you're running out of money. Oh my goodness. Can we get a... Well, we're not gonna start the refrigerator. Do a cabinet. To lease to the Oh, they got a dollar. Well, you about to get a dollar, Kevin. Only if it was like that in real life. I'll tell you, I will definitely be getting some dollar cabinets. We're gonna put one right there. Why are you not sticking? You're taking forever. I'm gonna do one more. Can we get a hot plate or something? What is this? Sparkle stove top? That's one of the big hot plates. I ain't mad at you though. You gotta do what you gotta do. Just I've been here, done that. That's 125. Wow, this is a big picture then. 215. Ooh. I don't need a picture of that bath, not for $800. And this one is $475. Girl, bye. And that's a dollar. He says a mini fridge. Okay. Oh, she's not gonna be able to cook if she do it over there. Okay, we're gonna put this right here. Put that right there. Let go. Oh my goodness, why? Would you stay over there, please? Now this cabinet will not let me let it go. What in the world? Ain't this about some fracking neck and bull? Would you let go, please? Hello. OMG. I cannot let go of this cabinet. Let it go. Where did it go? Okay, wherever is that? I don't have it in my hand anymore, so that's even better. Oh, come on, please stop doing this. Oh my goodness. Look at... Hello, let go, please. What is going on with these... Maybe because they're... I think because the price has something to do with the cabinets, but something is wrong with them. Okay, well, let's put this over here. Come on. Oh my god, every time I pick up something, I cannot let it go. Please let me know what that is in the comments, because this is don't make no sense. Every time I pick up something, I cannot let it go. Oh my goodness. Can we just put it back? Thank you. We're just going to leave it the way it is, because something ain't right. I have to figure out if it's a mod flashing or something. But I definitely don't want to keep on grabbing on this something. I can't let it go. Because who got time for that nonsense right there? Okay, that sink is $200. You don't have, that's $100. Plus, like, majority of these on top are 100. We ain't got time to be smashy, trying to be all fancy. Cause I tell you, money's probably low, and honey, you ain't got a job yet. And so we're going to cut it on the road, I think. What? Okay, this episode did not turn out the way I wanted it to turn out. Oh my goodness, why is it not doing anything? Can we just do that one? Oh my goodness, can we do that? Oh my god. Honey, I don't think you're gonna get no sink, because these sinks are not. Ooh, shot. So I need to bulldoze this little shack and start over. Okay, let's take off this. What? Oh, God. I have to figure out what that was. So I guess everything is coming in now. Okay, that was really weird. But I have to check out what those last sessions was. So we do not have this problem again. Okay, can I get the sink now? Okay. Holy shit. Okay, so she only got $900 left, and she's going to need a can I just make it one square up? Okay, because she really needs a toilet. Okay, we're gonna move this over here. Come on, let go, please. Thank you. Why am I not even grabbing the headboard? Thank you. Oh my word. Oh, come on. I don't even care at this point what that looked like. And where were her? I guess it'll be here. Okay. Then again, let's see. That's my favorite toilet, but we can't afford that right now. That's not happening. Why all these toilets so much? Like, good night. And I definitely don't want to spend like $580 right now on the toilet.
Girl, you about to get you a little bush. If I cannot get you a decent toilet at a good price, you are getting a bush.
Okay, yeah, looks like you're going to be using a bush, honey.
child, child. The bush is your child. Good night. Like, really? Oh, child, I'm sorry, behind. Yeah. Because I am not about to spend no five something on the toilet. We're gonna do a shower. Oh my word. See, even showers is like $30-$35. What about the one on the wall? OMG, are you serious? Whoo, shit. That's $1,000. Even that one is $500. Boy. And these, well, this one is $250. $89. Please tell me you work, because should we do this inside? Well, I guess we can talk about the back of the house. Child, you're struggling right now, but it's gonna be okay. Oh no! Give me my money back. I don't know what your problem is, but we not doing that. Can this one say thank you? Because I'm like, oh, shit. And you still need to throw. Oh, shit. The show is real. Let's see if we can find you a door at least $550. There we go, right there. Ain't gotta look that hard. Is that a door or is that a window? It says a single door. But I don't think we want to get a see-through door. That's $50. We can get this one for now, even though it was a little tacky. Well, that one's one of my favorite doors too, but I didn't know it was $111. Good night. Oh, that's $30. We can do that. And save some money. Get, at least get you a window. Okay, do we have any dollar windows? That's $10. That's maybe a little bit too much. That's $7. That's $2. Okay, can we get a dollar window? Oops, yes we can. Is it not working? Because it don't work, you're working. Why is it look like that? Do I need to fix something? OMG, cannot do the bills because you can't even see that it was is a window. Paternity windows? Dude, no. I guess babies can't be choosy, as my mama used to say. What is that? No, we don't want a box window. I kind of wanted these. They're not working. I guess we're going to have to go leave the white doors. Oh well, they'll be alright. At least you have some type of sin commands. We're going to do a roof because roofs are free. Thanks the Lord for that, because I said I was about to say, like, what is wrong with the roof? Is that what you have to? Oh, child, that don't even look cute. Oh, we're not
accounts on no floors or nothing that right now. Not until she gets some more money. So okay, that's what our little house is looking like for right now. So we're going to go ahead and lock the door for everyone but April. So this is your little home now. What is the time being? And you know what I forgot to get is thermostat. She already talking about she already. So let me quickly get that. How much is that? Ooh, sure. Y'all ain't got nothing in here for us. Even that one is $125. Like, are you kidding me? Well, we're gonna make the sacrifices and get this one because this one I really like. We're gonna go with this one for right now. We always can change it later. So we're just gonna go to, we're gonna travel and do some dumpster diving to get a little bit more money, because right now she only got $257 left. And I don't think that's gonna be enough. So we're going to travel. Okay. Here we go. Travel. Not take a vacation. I know. Lord knows I need one. You ain't taking none of them people with you. Because we're going to do some dumpster diving, honey. What? Okay, come on. It's an animation that's not allowing me to travel? Like, where did they do that at? Come on. Why am I getting these animals? Too much. Close that. Can we travel now? Okay, we just want to say that and see if it will allow us to go. No. OMG. I definitely gotta figure out which one is causing that affliction. Why is she having all of these problems in traveling? Oh, girl, no. What are you doing? Is she stuck, honey? I think she's stuck. Okay, let's reset you. Can you go in? Because you stand here being frozen, being stuck, it's not going to get you no money, honey. Okay, well, since you cannot go nowhere, so what we're going to do is ask him for a small loan and see whether he give it to us. Because I got to figure out why she can't travel. Keep getting last exceptions. Hey, what was that other thing at? Um, It's not that. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Can I get a $1,000 from you? Wait a minute, he just gave it to us. Are you serious? She is stuck. Can you go there?
Okay, so she's not stuck anymore, but I'm still getting a lot of master sessions.
Ooh, let's see if he gives us another $1,000. Am I being too greedy? Let's see if he gives it to us.
He should be, so man, I'm not going to ask him for the more because I don't want to be too greedy.
But my girl is, oh my goodness, I'm getting like mad errors. Like, stop doing it, the main place.
Okay, go in the house because I'm about tired of you talking about, oh, you hot. Get in here. And then turn this thing on. And we're going to turn it on cool.
Live to sessions coming from. Okay, what? Oh, she's going to take a shower. I ain't not mad at you, honey. And if I have to bring your, no, so wait. It's a little closer to the house, but I'll fix it later. Now, is you feeling better? Like, can you cook on here? You sick? Stop spreading them germs, girl. Let's cook something easy. Okay, let's try. Oh, we're not doing no franks and beans, honey. Okay, so it's like you don't have that many choices, but because you really can't cook at this moment. But we're gonna do eggs and toast and see what you're working with, honey. Come on. And I'm about to give her a trash can. Hopefully we get it. Please, whatever you do. We're gonna take you to the hospital, honey. Can't afford you doing all that coughing. Coughing up long enough. Come on, let's see what this is looking like. Come on. Let's see what it looks like. And you got the spatula out. I know that's right. I really don't like when they about to finish cooking, they turn, they take the pan off the stove and then pull it into another pan. I think that's really crazy. Like, who thought that was a good idea to do that? Come on. Let's see what this eggs and toast look like. You coughing all in the food? That's nasty.
But you don't know when they gotta eat it, so. Oh, come on. This is way too many lapses session errors, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this part right here. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you on the next one. Peace.